The Howard Stern Show.
Hello?
Hey, Tamam, it's Howard.
Howard?
Yeah, hi. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Oh, good. So, Tamam, I need your help. Like you, I love tanning. And so what I decided to do was invest in a string of tanning salons in Africa.
I have no idea why anyone would do that. If anything, they need food, not a tan.
You're right. But the bottom line is I ended up going broke from the tanning salons.
Well, I'm sorry for your luck.
Thank you. I want to know if you would lend me some money.
I'd do anything for Howard.
Really? Thank you, Tamam.
I would do anything for you guys.
Thank you. Well, I need as much money as possible. How much do you spend on, let's say, tanning creams?
Probably $800 plus $1,000 a year.
$1,000 a year. So
yeah.
Would you mind going a year without tanning cream and sending me $1,000?
Yeah, I don't care.
Really? Thank you so much. Tamam, beside that, would you be willing to sell your clothes, like your shoes and your handbags, on eBay for me?
I sell a little bit. And if anything, you can give it to ASAP for all the cats.
That's really nice of you. Thank you, Tamam. How much do you think you could make by selling your clothes on eBay?
If I put up three items, probably $8,000.
$8,000. And you would send that to me?
Yeah, I don't care about money.
And you know, your husband, he's a driver, so I guess he's good for a few dollars. Can we get something out of him?
He's a loser. I wouldn't ask a dime from that thing.
All right, fine. So skip your husband. $8,000 from you is going to do just fine. When can you send me the money, Tamam?
I could send it to you out in about a week and a half.
Okay. Thank you so much, Tamam. I really could use the money.
Yeah.
And Tamam, since you're giving me this money, is there anything I can do for you in return?
I want to go out with Sal for the night and have a ton of fun. And it doesn't mean sex. Just go out to dinner and laugh and make fun of how stupid everybody is.
It sounds like a good night. But I don't know if I can really do that because Sal's married and then I'd be a homewrecker and all of that.
Yeah.
I got to go, Tamam. I love you.
I love you all, always and forever.
All right. Thanks again for the money. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
See?
Tamam Teresa.